Where's Eggman?
It's a whole different place. Eggman could be anywhere. Or he could be right there.
I take orders from no one.
Come at me, bro!
Nah, I'm good.
Huh?
Boring. Can someone put on some music?
Oh, yeah. Let me put this on.
Turn this shit off!
Turn this shit off!
How can you blame people alive today for things that happened 50 years ago? Can't you see it's not fair?
Don't talk to me about fair! Not after what happened here! Maria was my only friend, but your ruler sent soldiers to take her away from me! I tried to save her, but there were too many for me to stop. I never saw poor Maria again. Maria wasn't a threat to anyone. All she wanted was to visit your planet, but she never had the chance.
You come by it honestly, the ugliness inside you.
You were born broken. That's your birthright.
And now you can fill your life with projects, your books and your movies and your little girlfriends, but that won't make you whole.
You're BoJack Horseman. There's no cure for that.
I can't keep lying to myself, saying I'm gonna change. I'm poison. I come from poison. I have poison inside me, and I destroy everything I touch. That's my legacy.
I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her.
About Maria and her wish, you jackass! You want the world to burn to ashes with her wish? Do you, Shadow?
Don't you ever say her name in vain!
I just can't handle it. Not anymore, Sonic. You think I'm not trying? I always push myself. I wanted her to live, to be happy. To enjoy her life, just like you do! Her death is on me! And if I wasn't created, none of this would have happened! I'm sick of people reminding me that it's me, the one who has to pay for her death! It's all on me! And I'm so tired. Even myself, Sonic. It hurts.
Hey, I know. It's okay. I know it hurts.
Sign down, I are, send a text, you know I are. you regret what you did? Nah. Would you do it again? Sure, why not?